First, check the communication. This is the scale IP link test network. Now, okay. Then update the firmware. Okay. The paper tap. Full. Update. Okay. Then we update the receipt format. Custom receipt format. Open. A0. And here you can edit as you want. Update. Here you can also edit as you want. Okay. Then on scale, long price set. Print customer receipt. Open it. Yes. Confirm it. Then let's edit clerk name, long price set. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. You can set 8 clerks. Okay. 2. Enter the name. Okay. Let's login. Oh, sorry.